Hi, this is Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems, and this is the Chiropractic Personal Injury Marketing Show. And again, we're with Brad Souders, a personal injury attorney who specializes in motor cycle injuries here in the Tampa Bay area. And we're talking about, this is section two, and we're talking about the process of how a personal injury attorney processes a personal injury case. And we're going to just take one section here and go into the topic of we're at the point now where the client has, he's seen the client, he's established the injuries and everything, and we're talking about now how the attorney refers. Does he refer to a doctor? Can he? Should he? How all that works? So what's your opinion on that? You have a client, they have injuries, and obviously you want documentation of these injuries and you want the patient treated. So what are you going to do? They do or don't have a doctor. What can you do? What will you do?
Well, a key thing to do is to listen. Listen to their complaints or identify what their injuries are. And in the typical soft tissue case, where it is complaints of headaches or neck and back pain, the first thing I'm going to do is identify where they've been already. And if they have already been with if they're already connected with a good physician, which sometimes is the case because maybe the doctor referred them to my office for representation, then obviously they're already on track and they're already going in the right direction with appropriate medical care or chiropractic care.
Let's take a couple scenarios. Let's say the person has not seen a physician, okay? Mm-hmm. Maybe the emergency room and that's it, mm-hmm. Okay? Will you direct them to a physician?
Well, that's one of the reasons they come to me is for my experience and experience in the community and knowledge of physicians that treat persons with their same type problems. Mm-hmm. So one of the first things I do is I'm asking myself, where do they live? Because that is a critical factor for patient compliance.
Right.
So if they live on North Town, I'm thinking in my mind of a checklist of doctors I know on the north side of town, mm-hmm. and the same is true for South or Central.
Right, right. So number one, like you said, is having them see a physician in their area for compliance, because obviously if they don't have compliance, you've got a bad case here.
Sure, and it's not just only where they live, but I'm also asking where do they work.
Right.
Because okay. If, you know, there could be two options.
Right. Now, what about preference of physicians? Soft tissue, typical soft tissue injury, where would you prefer that person to go that comes in with back pain, neck pain, headache, soft tissue injury?
The chiropractic physician is the expert in this area. And generally, that's going to be the first place I'm going to refer the client to.
Okay.
With the expectancy that he or she is doing their job and also ordering appropriate diagnostic studies if and when necessary, mm-hmm. such as like ordering an MRI, mm-hmm. on a timely basis, mm-hmm. rather than at the end of treatment.
Right.
And if necessary, other referrals, like if the patient has migraines, maybe referring to the neurologist.
Right.
If the person has TMJ, maybe referring to a TMJ specialist.
Right.
Or if the person has an orthopedic injury, referring to that specialist.
Right. So what I'm hearing is proximity based. You like chiropractors. It sounds like you've got quite a bit of experience with chiropractors.
I do.
Okay. So you like chiropractors, and then you want to make sure that the chiropractor does his due diligence with his diagnostics and his medical team is what I'm hearing.
Correct.
Is that right?
Correct.
Okay. All right. Very good. And we just wanted to take just a short, brief second to handle that question. Okay. So we're going to get picked back up in the starting with the personal injury coverage on the process on how the personal injury attorney processes the personal injury case in the next section. Okay. We'll see you shortly. Again, this is Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems with the Chiropractic Personal Injury Marketing Show with Brad Souders, attorney, personal injury attorney right here in Tampa, Florida. You take care.